Today is my birthday. I am turning 12. Again. I wish I got to age like everyone else. But no, I stay 12 for a long time. I hope I've got a four-wheeler for my birthday. Because I asked my parents for one. And they said we'll see. Hey, what am I waiting for? I am going downstairs. And also today is the first day of February.
I am happy because today is Klzl's birthday. He's turning 12 for the fifth time. But whatever. We'll be deciding when he should age.
I am inviting a few new people over to celebrate birthday. Happy birthday, Klzl. Let's open your first gift from the family. The gift is outside.
Yay. I may know what it is. Let's go. Oh my god. My very own four-wheeler. I've always wanted to have one. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate this gift.
You're welcome, but the rules are no driving it inside the house, no throwing Leo onto the four-wheeler without his permission, and definitely don't let Rosie ride it without you.
Mom, I want to ride the four-wheeler. I want to be a million liter.
Rosie, my little ginger girl. Do you even know what the whooper thug means?
Yes, it means to total bed and the move and life on the edge. I want to be a thunder in the weather and skateboarding on the crib and camping.
Rosie, you are not supposed to say the word that, it's okay. Rosie, you are too young to be saying that.
I can kill the one, sorry if you don't have.
Rosie, how dare you talk back to me? That's it, you are grounded for 666 days. Go to your room right now.
Klzl, go take it for a spin. Mom and I are going to get prepared for your party this afternoon.
Wow, a nice 10-minute ride through the town with my sick boy.